Welcome to Financial Aid How To's. Today we're going to show you how to accept your financial aid award. Pretty much the screen that you're seeing right now is when you log into your LConnect. You just want to click where it says Leopardware, but it should take you to a screen that shows your personal information, student information, and financial aid information. You just quickly want to click where it says financial aid. Then from there you want to click where it says award. After that you want to click where it says award for aid year. And then from there you just want to click accept aid award. It's going to take you to a screen that shows pretty much your financial aid for the year, including subsidized and unsubsidized staff loan, as well as work study and any other aid that you're eligible for. All you want to do is you want to click accept to accept any aid that you want to accept. If you don't want to accept the full amount, feel free to type in, you know, the exact amount that you want to accept out of your full award, or you can simply decline. Once you've made your decision, you can click where it says Submit Decision. Then you're going to see an updated